So this is the terrace roof at the Intercontinental de la Ville Hotel in Rome. I'm just going to show you some of the sights of Rome that you can see from up here. So that's the view. The sun is just setting. First of all is the big building over there. That's the Piazza Venezia, the monument. The Colosseum's just behind it, but you can't actually see the Colosseum from here. But that's Piazza Venezia. There's 4,000 churches in Rome, and you'll see them all just dotted out there. It's St. Andrea's Church there. And that dome-shaped structure over there, that's the Pantheon. It's another famous building here. We'll just walk over here, and I did the Rome Marathon today, somewhere in the finishes medal. Alright, so yeah, so this is the Intercontinental de la Ville. It's one of the side streets of the hotel's next to it. Sun is setting. Just over there you can see the Vatican, St. Peter's Church at the Vatican. Possibly the most famous all the churches here. Nice, yeah. Another interesting shaped church just over there. Sunset at the Vatican.